And the UK has cleared a vaccine for use from Johnson & Johnson. It's the first single-dose shot to be authorised in Britain. The move gives Britain a fourth shot in its arsenal, though its use may be initially limited since more than half the population has already received at least one vaccine.